With these last words, he disappears in a flash of white light, and the magic guards attack you. Like that. Magical guards. Are these the ones that, like, everything's fine, but then they'll, like, unleash a devastating critical attack or something on you? Thunderbolt, maybe? Points are doing. Agile Man is a killer now. Not bad. Twenty-two. He's got three. They have three attacks each. Ah! Oh my god! Alright, we need to heal quickly. Very quickly. Not only that, but... healing potion 3. How many of those do we have? Three more here. That's much better. Hopefully, Edgel's one will fall. Like, now. Nope. Don't deflect the spell. No critical hits. Oh! Ah! Thalion! Oh, God. Alright. I don't normally do this, but I got two people dead. Alright. If you're gonna aim for one, aim for this one. AD1 with fireball. I think that was an AD1. Oh, you know what I need to be doing? We don't have our protections up. We need defense. Defense. Not that defense. Magical barrier. He's incapable of attacking. What's going on with Valden? Would he break his sword? This is valid because that's what I use it. That's what I really use this for. Because I don't play with the weapon breaking thing. So the fireball worked well, I think. If I could just get past this battle. I didn't realize his thing broke. Was 67, I think that was. Oh, I still have to get that up. Defense! Still kicking. Oh, did my spell work? I need my defense. We need to get rid of some of these guys as soon as possible. Okay. The defense is up. Let's get the, that's not me. Let's get magical assault going so we can hit harder. Fireball again on this guy. Oh, we need... I didn't realize. Medium healing on Valden. And Valden... That is Valden. Show monster LP. Spell failed. Ugh. Ouch. Okay, that's enough. Thank you very much. Yeah. Do it again. I want to see how many hit points these things have. Another fireball. Anti-magic wall. I realize I keep saving, but... that did not heal him enough. As much as I wanted it to. Oh, come on. They have a lot of hit points. It's gotta be. Okay, we got rid of one. Need some help. Okay. Alright, we need medium healing on Edgel, and we also need you to use your potion. Okay, so we've got this up. I'm still determined to see the monster LP. I really want to know that. Maybe we can get rid of that one. Ah. Hopefully I didn't waste the... I probably did. Yeah, I missed a turn. I hate that. Bald and dead. Okay. We'll see if we can revive him. I'll try to keep going from here. Oh, did we get... Okay, they have 290 hit points. Alright, so I'm gonna have him throw his fireball... here. This takes a while to get these guys down, and meanwhile they get all these chances for a critical hit. I do not like them. Ugh. Ugh. Okay. That's my limit. I'm determined. Wait, they're all still alive, though. Wait a second. Are they about to be dead? Okay, it worked again. Deflected? Ugh. The thing that kills me is we're back to four of them now. I need to just save after every round. It's so cheesy, though, to do that. I don't want to save after every round, but... Imagine playing this on an Amiga back in the day. You would just be stuck. You'd have to... keep trying over and over. Did the LP work? Yeah. So 21 left on him. Can I just kill him? You kill him. Alright. I'll fireball this guy. And we need healing. 229, 214 Walden, 186 Agil. Okay. I'll try to finish these guys on the end here. And yeah, saving again. Cheesy! I kind of want to explore. I want to explore this world, you know. And we have to get past these guys to do it. Now that I would have been really mad if that one didn't go down. Walden needing more help. Fireball. He's casting. Ouch! 47 points on him. These aren't even criticals. Yikes! What's hacking Citrine now? I thought they were focusing on Walden. Alright, I'm moving over. So she can heal. Well, Walden's fine. Needs to heal Agil. I will move over. Attacking. Fireballing. Hopefully I can move over before it attacks me. Otherwise I'm dead. Deflected. Ugh. Do not deflect. Just defend for a little bit. Try to stop doing that. Yes. I think that was not deflected. Heal me. So I can re-enter the fight. 22 points. Alright, so we're gonna hit this guy. Actually, I'm not gonna have to rejoin the fight, I don't think. You might take them both out this round. Boom. Boom. Nice. 71. 666 experience points. Oh my god. Ugh. I said no. Ugh! They get hits in, don't they? This is no good. And they're trying to wear us down. It might work. Let's do the monster LP so we know what we're dealing with again. I know they're 290 probably, the same as the others. But it helps know when to unleash the fireballs. Okay, I need to be healed then. Out of any of us. At least we have our protections on now. Oh, Valden! Supposed to be using Show Monster LP. I'd have redirected him without thinking. Yeah, I figured maybe I could try to escape and then look around the place, see if there's more groups of them. I don't even know. Critical hit. Okay, no. I was gonna try to do it without Agile, but nah. Okay, so now we can change Valden to actually do what I wanted him to do. Waste my mana that way. I'm telling you, it's just, they go so slow and the suspense just builds. You never know when it's gonna say critical hit. Look at him. That is no good. Oh, he's out. Spell points 5. Spell points 4. Okay, give him one of these. Because he's just going to use it himself. Do you have any others? Okay, so spell points 4. So they're both healing Agile, because he's way down. And she's running out of mana as well. Can we do it without him? I'm gonna try. You guys need to stop hitting us. That's what it is. $158? Spell points 4, okay. On Sabine. Alden needs healing pretty badly. Oh! Don't be hitting her. Wrong world. Oh, we can't use water spells, huh? Wrong world, because there's no water here. Makes sense. Well, I'm glad I didn't. I only have wasted the learning points on one water spell then. Medium heal for Valden. Keep attacking that, keep attacking that. Missed. Okay, Oh, wow. Maybe they can get rid of him. Medium heal, Citrine again. Boom. Nice. Healing Valden now. We're all attacking one, just giving it all we got. Maybe we can get rid of the one on the right. It's gonna be close. No, not yet. Sixty-seven points. It wasn't that close. I just keep alternating. Medium heal Valden, Citrine, Valden, Citrine. Boom. He only did 17 points on him. Ah, we still got rid of him at least. Okay, so we'll move Valden over so that I can have some fun as well. While we do that, fireball. Missed. Ah, he's out again. Give him another one. I don't mind using these because we have a bunch of spell points. 5, and that's Valden. is still conserving in that way. Fireball. Ah, deflected. It looked like it did some damage, though. I saw a number there. Thought I did. It looked like it said 70. Oh yeah. Pile it on. Bring it on home. ...800 experience. Selena, level 38! I hope there's not more magic warriors, knights coming. 152 training points. And 234 life points. Nelvin, level 39, 157 life points. 629 power points, wow. 182 spell learning points, 78 training points. And Valden, level 33, 307 life points. 202 power points, 72 spell learning points, and 171 training points. You already have 3 attacks per round. Please, no more. Yay! Alright, we need to bring him back. Oh. I don't have a way to do that. Let's save before anything. Alright, well... Dead Edgel has all the... rations. One for you. Two for you. I think one might do it for Nelvin. And then one for Citrine. I might not have to wait. No, we have to wait. Can we cast this now? Wait, that's not her. What am I looking for? Resurrection. Yeah, we're gonna need more for her. Okay, waiting 8. Resting. And actually resting. And since I want to get all her mana back, waiting and resting again. What, these rocks here? Magical disturbances render the auto mapper useless. Wonderful. Who knew the auto mapper was something that the party would have? Alright, well, this is gonna make it more challenging. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode when we finish exploring, or begin exploring, the Palace of Surreal. Oh, that's the man in the jail cell that got killed, or died, rather. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.